New at 4, police in Battle Creek are seeking information that might help them with the shooting investigation.
Police say they were called just before 3:30 this morning after calls from a neighbor in the area of Howland and Parkway saying a person was shot. When officers got to the scene, they found a 45-year-old woman who'd been shot multiple times. She was taken to the hospital in stable condition. If you have any information about the shooting, call police or Silent Observer.